My question here is, since Pedro Sadaki says we should like act like an unborn baby and newborn baby, and but you know we have different mind and this mind to contribute who we am. So how can we differ from each other? And for us who have never studied Buddhism systematically, how can we do that in our daily life?
당이 예 사모트 오네테레 치레제나 다타 추아 로종 쉐네 엄마 보여는데 추라 답안 좀 그냥 엄마 보여는데 레타나 허나 오지 나던 거 곰바가나나 말학 창와글 거고 되니 럼바 진다나 종르크 고 로종 쉐 냠는 거 거고 양 럼바 진다나 루무 랑조건데 다 디무 근데 켐바 쪽에 있나 다 된저카레다 있나요 아, 따따가 출라 짐직신이 난다가 축냥스러니 난다가 강당강에 나라 맞추 띠모라 아 짐직시게 하장까르체오레 거긴 된게다 하장까르체오레 따까르테 띠따와 메니나 지 땅상 멍멍보즈 그 코르나 나와상기 비출르 그 똥니레 이제티는자 대신도나 지 르바레 이제티는자 츠치그레 니레랑에다 좀카 따와 카슨 그 끝수시다 셰 가체 모샤 콘르다 티 드트고요 마레 에테나 아 치 다 곰곰게 난다가 존르크 샤파이 난다가 착 정은스 그리고 맞소지 레 라모즈다나 돈 침보즈 드고네나 강양 다리가 하장 가모레 에테나 남바솔라 다리가 레라다 치킨제나 지만 초 지 출 아 다 산게 출게 난다가 출게 잠바이 난다가 추 출게 데 머가 맞다니 나 전세키메 터키르죠 Карте чунду нямлен шисан дела жинжиг шисан нена жун момбо лон ин рун варта а тени гергин конна бангаре гина тало нишисам чегра вок чулга жимжиг шияка нар нян табани жисе ерон айо та тен жава шини на уне чи чуг нан дон де дис ток жере ма то земен малг ма цан ва го тени чу дела та чи гум гона а хажан ка мо зу де инре терен ге чи кжи ше оре та инна нге терен ша чи вон до та лу мун ран а чи ngaran ge yara 체제군로 데 롱쟁 가리요 내나 회나 당선 고르모르다 사그티 르감이요 너라 디모그나 야르스 그저네 야와가 다리가 다 르응게 진데 냐츠기요 너가 다 디모그 다리가 응르제 염상그요 데 데인디 예능한 바빠 접기단 말학 상을 도중 시기 문에 가침 보레 다니 트라 타마데
Of course it's a diverse audience that's here today there are some of you that study Some of you have been studying Buddhism for a long time, who have faith and devotion, others who are new. I do realize that. But it's important to keep in mind that in our monastery, and according to the tradition, the subject that's been presented here is something that would be approached very gradually and is meant to involve many years of study and practice combined. And so that's why in our monastery, the great treaties in the order that they present the information are studied in a comprehensive, systematic way. And so it's difficult for ordinary lay men and women to come and hear profound subjects when they're lacking these tools and they haven't had any chance to even relate to such a process. And so I want to make it very clear that it's very important to study thoroughly and to practice and to do this with a master or a teacher or a mentor. And I think I also emphasized in my talk how important it is to analyze and to understand the meaning and then you can establish a correct view then and only then. These days, there's a tendency for Buddhists and non-Buddhists alike to say, well, Buddhism just realizes this emptiness or this rigpa. These are buzzwords. And then so if you think about everything being empty or everything being intrinsic awareness, wisdom awareness, then you've got the main teaching down. But that is really not the case at all. To just ignore the study and the approach of these vast traditions and try to hold on to some terminology, you will accomplish nothing. And so it's crucial to study and meditate And I myself rejoice in the fact that there are teachers here in America who are English speakers who have studied and practiced Buddhism for some 20, 30 years, who have been learning the Tibetan tradition. They can guide you, they can teach you. And so you should find such teachers and study under them in a systematic way. And many of the quotes that I presented today, such as the newborn baby, these are really, you know, very directly introducing the mind's nature for what it is in a very succinct way. I've accumulated these quotes like someone would accumulate their money in a savings account. And so I share them, I expose them because they are so profound and inspiring. But is this something that we can know and realize right now without going through the process of studying, learning, and practicing? No. So please keep in mind that the process must be in place in order to understand these profound points.